that time of the year again, and we are all gathered to give thanks for the blessings that have come our way. In light of the events that are happening all around us, we see how the year has been very divisive, no? But it's our fervent hope and prayer for everyone to finally move on, come together, and stand united.
Max! Wow! Mission for President!
For years pa. Here in the studio, we are one in being grateful for the many friends who week after week bring us their tasty gifts.
Yes, makabagbag damdamin ang opening mo. Gusto ko yan. Isa na rito ang aming paboritong patio Filipino. Nako, lagi nating nakakasama tuwing Thanksgiving talaga yan. Kailanman, hindi nyo kami binigo. Wow, sinasabay ako
na.
Naus-puso, nagpapasalamat po kami talaga sa aming forever na galating kaibigan. Of course, tito, tita Tess. And of course, Kuya Rico Domingue. Happy Thanksgiving!
Happy Thanksgiving!
Yes. At marapat na lamang na Thanksgiving ngayon, no? Wow, talagang pinanindigan. Ano po, what are you very thankful for ngayong season na to? Tito, tito, tita Tess?
Well, to yung health natin. To be alive. Yeah. To have good, you know, having
yes,
good food.
Good food. Health.
Friends and family, like here in Adobo Nation.
Thank you.
And success. That's a very successful talaga ang party.
Growing success. Cheers to that.
Cheers.
As with every year, guys, we notice na wala na naman si Mr. Turkey dahil Pinoy ang ating Thanksgiving. But instead, ano po ang handog natin?
Well, actually, turkey is the main event. You know, all the households, like Thanksgiving, they have their own turkey. Ito yung mga secondary cast.
Bench player. Yes, mga character actors.
We have the mechado. You know, in the Philippines, pag may mga birthdays, handaan, mechado is very popular.
Itatry ko na yan ngayon, tito.
Itatry daw ni Mish lahat ng imemensya niya.
Oh, ready ka na.
Of course, the paella.
My favorite. Yes. Ayan, no, that's me.
That's Patio's Spanish signature dish.
And it's very soft, the rice. No, and the shrimp and the seafood.
Yes,
yeah,
we use alborio rice.
And dito mention yun na the reason why you use the skillet para yung mga
tutong. Yes, that's why our presentation is different. It's in the skillet.
Yeah. Bakit po ako kahit hindi skillet, tutong lagi?
Mag-move
on tayo dito.
And then we have the rellenong bangos. Rellenong bangos and the embutido.
Embutido. My favorite.
This is our pandan fresh lumpia.
Kasi very health conscious ako.
Wow, talaga.
This is very good for the heart. And this is very good for the figure.
This is not yet in the menu.
Pesa ready in our tummy. Not in your menu.
Mishwa soup with the soft shell crab. That's one of my favorite now.
Mishwa soup.
With soft
shell crab. Ang sarap na pag malamig sa labas.
Yes.
Diba? Comforting and warm.
Wow. Yes. Ito yung chicharon Bisaya.
What makes it Bisaya? Yeah.
Well, yung chicharon, actually, there's a place in Cebu. It's called Karkar. In Cebu, where the chicharon is very good. Mm-hmm. Pero yung puro taba. Mm-hmm. Ito medyo may konting laman.
May konting laman. So parang medyo healthy.
Oh,
so
healthy.
This
is also new in the menu, the chicharong bisaya. Mm-hmm. Actually, we fry this with its own
in its own fat.
Oh, wow.
Fat. So economical din.
Yeah. It's really very crunchy.
Inignore natin
soft shell. Oh, yes. Alahilio. This is a sizzling soft shell crab.
Alahilio
with a lot of garlic.
Okay. Ano naman po ang mga kaganapan sa Patio Filipino ngayong Thanksgiving, Tita Tess?
Well, actually, everything here you can order, no? So, pag yung mga tinatamad magluto for Thanksgiving,
or mga palpak.
Sa mall and you can order everything.
So 4 days na lang hanggang Thanksgiving, pwede pa?
Yes.
Not too late, chocolate.
Actually, we're open on Thanksgiving.
Oh, wow.
For pick up ng food.
Okay. Hanggang anong oras? Baka naman.
Hours namin on Thanksgiving is 11 o'clock until 3.
In the afternoon?
Yes.
Madaling araw. Madaling
araw. So you can call now and pick it up on Thanksgiving.
Yes. Wonderful. Wow. Guys, ready.
Okay, sa mga 99.999% na nakapunta na sa Patio Filipino, they know where you are. Sa mga 0.0001, saan po kayo mahanap?
Okay, so come and visit at Patio Filipino, located at 1770 El Camino Real in San Bruno, California. For catering, reservation, and order for party trays, call us at 650-872-9888. Kita-kita tayo mga Carnation.
Wow! Yeah.
Yeah. He's the next host na.
Galing!